Cigarette butts are being littered in beaches and waterways. People dispose of them everywhere, in the environment, on streets, sidewalks, and other public areas. Cigarette butts end down the drain and washing up to pollute rivers, beaches, and oceans. The plastic in cigarette butts doesn't biodegrade, so it ends up being eaten by the marine life, on the shore, or at the bottom of water. There is also the waste from novel and emerging products, such as e-cigarettes and heated tobacco products, which is increasing as more people use these products. For example, single-use e-cigarettes, disposable ones, cartridges, pods, contain plastic, electronic and chemical waste, and like cigarette butts, many end up littered in a way that isn't safe or environmentally friendly. These products also generate toxic emissions, which can pollute the environment. On World No Tobacco Day, hold the tobacco industry accountable for destroying our environment and make them clean up the waste. Help tobacco farmers switch to sustainable crops. Continue to implement tobacco control measures. Quit tobacco to save our environment.